Welcome back to the channel, everybody. This was my Tibetan bowl, and I've been having a lot of fun ringing those Tibetan bowls. It's so relaxing. I will do a video especially for that. But today is day 4 of a meditation challenge, and I'm very excited to get started. First of all, thank you for showing up for yourself. So thank you on behalf of yourselves. And thank you for me also. I just love meditating with you guys. I really feel this compound effect, this universal consciousness getting together when we all meditate together. I really like it. So make sure that you tune in every day at 7 a.m. PST, Pacific time. And this is when we are together to meditate. But of course, those meditations are recorded and you can do them anytime you want. Before we get started, I want to give a shout out of gratitude, of real, real gratitude to our Patreon subscribers. Thank you for supporting this channel. And if you want to support this channel also and get some really cool stuff like meditation lessons, live meditation lessons, downloadable meditations, individual lessons, and much more, then please visit this link. I will post it in the description to this video and in the show notes of the podcast. But without further ado, let's start on this meditation. Today is another vibrational meditation for transcendence. And as I said, this is day 4 out of 100 days meditation challenge. Let's get started by getting into a nice, comfortable spot. It doesn't really matter where you are as long as you're not disturbed. So make sure that you tell the people around you, the people living with you, and your goldfish not to disturb you. Goldfish are exciting. Before you start the meditation, my goldfish disappeared, like literally disappeared. It was a really beautiful black and blue Japanese fish, and it was very happy in his little aquarium. In one day, we could not find it anywhere in the whole flat. We don't have a cat, by the way. Anyway, tell your goldfish not to disturb you for the entirety of this video, of this meditation. It's very important, and also a few minutes after so that you have time to recuperate from deep transcendence. So sit nice and tall, nice and straight, not too straight. You don't want to be tense. And let's start with a few nice deep breaths in through the nose and out through the mouth. Nice and gentle, nice and slow. Take every exhalation as an opportunity to relax more and more. Relaxing your muscles and your back and your shoulders. Your jaw. For me, this is a big one, the jaw. I know a lot of you guys also. It's very common. Usually it's because we don't have such a great posture, so it creates tension at the back of your neck. And that is linked to the pressure you get in your jaw. So let's take a few nice deep breaths again, in through the nose, gently, deeply, and gently, and out through the mouth, releasing the tensions anywhere you might have them. On the next exhalation, gently close your eyes. In a few moments, you will be introduced with a vibration. You will follow that vibration effortlessly. You will put it on the foreground of your mind. When the vibration fades out, you will continue to reproduce it. You will keep it alive for a few moments. When a thought comes, it's perfectly okay. Don't judge the thought and don't try to eliminate it. Simply put the sound, the vibration, back to the foreground. you may now let go of the vibration. Just let it go. Don't cling to it. I know it feels great. Just don't cling to it. The meditation session is over. Take a nice deep breath in through the nose and on the exhalation through the mouth. Gently open your eyes. Get reacquainted with your environment, with what's around you. Sounds, lights, what's familiar, what's not, colors, smells. And whenever you're ready, and really take your time, you can get up and maybe have a nice stretch, a nice glass of fresh water. I like to drink a nice glass of water after meditating, and go on with your daily activities. I will see you tomorrow for day 5 of the 100-day meditation challenge. And I'm looking forward to it. So take care. I'll see you tomorrow.